Halsway Manor. And it's been a great year, and we've made this new album called Death and Other Animals, which has been very much shaped by our experiences and time at Halsway Manor. Death and Other Animals. Read into that what you will. But anyway, we've been very lucky there to have access to a collection of material from a woman called Ruth Tongue. There's a couple of books out of her material in existence. One that she put out in her lifetime, and one put out after she died. She died in the early 80s and lived very near Halsway Manor in a village called Crocombe in Somerset, and was brought up in Taunton. And collected a load of folk songs and half remembered a load of others. We had access to some of her manuscripts which haven't been published yet, which hide in a filing cabinet in the staff room at Halsway Manor. And we found some words in there, and this is one set of words, which had no tune, so we wrote a tune to go with it. And it's the story of Hart Royal. The Death of Hart Royal is the name of the song. And that's the story of a stag being hunted by the king's men and is mortally wounded, but rather than be killed by the royal elite, he goes to find Robin Hood and requests that he shoots him instead. Death of Hart Royal.
The Hart Royal sped where the old oak stood. Dark were his flanks, his lips ran blood. King John has sent out to me companies three, but none of them shall be death to me. They hunted me high, they hunted me low, with horse and hound and fine crossbow. All through the land, out to Nottingham town, but none of them could drag me down. And the Lord of the Greenwood shall watch me die. They followed me far, but the hounds ran true. From dawning to dusk they harried me. Their horses went away, their hearts Lord.